The solo for Hell and Consequences was like the first time that I had dove into using exotic scales. The Hungarian minor was pretty much used throughout that solo. I wanted it to have an Eastern type feel.